Hello there, everyone. And welcome to the 11th episode of my first response series. Today is January 8, 2024. And for today's episode of this response series, this response is going to be on Jay and Shadow's rant on the Foxy the Fox 110 fan base. And before we start, I just want to let you all know that in this response episode, I am portraying as FKA Twigs, a British singer, songwriter, and dancer from Cheltenham, England. So with that said, let's all relax, and let's pull up a chair while we roll up to the video. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Welcome back to this series. Today is about a little bit of rant on called Fox the Fox on 1-10 fan base. If you joined this group, well, I have to say this. I highly doubt you not to join this group because she's a definite bad thing is what she did done in the first place.
Oh my God, Jay and Shadow. You literally just forced people to never join Foxy's fan base. You know that they can join this fan base if they want to, because they like Foxy the Fox 110. And thus, Foxy is not a criminal or a cyber criminal. And she didn't commit any crimes in real life, and neither have I. Oh, and I also forgot something. All the bad stuff that Foxy did was past mistakes, and I heard that her hate base is finally decreasing.
Not impeding forcing is just as the warning people's advice is.
Oh, shut the hell up with your stupid advice excuse. You can just shove your advice up your pipe and smoke it.
Anyways, let's start the video, shall we? Where did the f*** are the start begin now? Oh, I know. Fox and Fox 110 fanbase is one of the worst fanbase I've never seen, I never saw. Here's one of the final reason why she did not join this group, in my opinion. Allow me to define the reason do not join this group, in my opinion.
Dude. Stop opinion forcing people to never join this fanbase already, and thus. This rant video better be stated with valid reasons. Otherwise you are just going to make up some lame and inexcusable excuses.
First off, they keep talking on the name of the Fox is wanting to leave them alone. It's because she didn't get criticized, Foxy, like no f***ing reason.
Well, that is basically because that they are defending her. Which they have the rights to defend Foxy if they want to.
2. They claim that Fox the Fox 1 and 10 claim that she's not a criminal, where she is a criminal, the bad things what she's done.
Dude, how many times do I have to tell you Foxy the Fox 110 is not a criminal because all of the bad stuff she has done was from the past? And are you freaking stupid or something, Jay? Making mistakes is not a freaking crime, you stupid falsifier of facts. Thus, according to my mother, everyone makes mistakes, and they should be forgiven for them. So get this through your stupid thick-ass skull already and immediately, you falsifier.
3. Some of the usernames of f***ing stupid Walking Dead claiming that Fox and Fox 1 and 10, she claiming that she's not a furry, where she is a fur herself.
Well, this proves that you are judging a book by its cover. What I mean by that is that you called her a furry because of her profile picture. Which that doesn't make her a furry. Keep in mind that I am now ignoring people calling her a furry.
6. They keep tagging Jason, Tom, Jordan, and Ryan to wait the series and y'all to just move on to just ignore them.
Well, even though Foxy the Fox 110 is ignoring all of those users you mentioned, not all people has to ignore those peoples, you know, because those users are not even trolls.
I get that you hate them, but this proves that Foxy becoming trolling, feeding them 24/7.
Dude, she doesn't even do that to them 24/7, and thus, troll feeder is not a real term.
7. They can't reclaim it that Foxy Fox 110 declaims she claims she's a criminal. She thinks that Foxy is not a criminal, real she is.
Dude, will you ever stop becoming a falsifier of facts for once? Because you should know that Foxy the Fox 110 is never a criminal. And all of the bad stuff she did was past mistakes. So stop becoming a falsifier of facts of her not being a criminal immediately.
10. She claimed that Foxy Fox 1 and 10, she claimed that she's not a pedophile, where she is the pedophile herself. I mean, to be honest, she is a pedophile herself.
Dude, she is not a pedophile, plus. She didn't even do anything that makes her a pedophile. So you're basically using that word in the wrong context, and thus. Her fan base is absolutely right about her not being a pedophile. Plus, if she was a pedophile, then she would be in jail. And she wouldn't be allowed on social media, so therefore, she is not a pedophile. Because she is not in jail. And she is allowed on social media, so get this through your thick-ass skull and stop slandering her already, you big falsifier.
12. They now won't listen. Here's the first example. Fox and Fox weren't intended, they now won't listen.
That is because that Foxy is an innocent user. And not a criminal user.
Just like for example, some of the fan base know Fox the Fox 1 in 10 fan base that won't listen to they haven't never watched Winter before. 13 at less. Is it the main reason Jason VR community Haybase, Ryan Haybase, Jason Haybase, Tom Haybase, inspiring me, Haybase, inspiring Frankie Cunning Haybase, and inspiring Frankie Sonic Haybase and more. It's Super Joshua 2K4 Haybase. It's so fucking toxic.
No nonsense.
This proved Foxy be make a mega layer.
Dude, you have no proof on how she is a manipulator.
And also, like I said, do not join this group because she did the bad things what she's done in the past as a first place. Anyways, and the rant. If you want to ask me a question,
shut up, you pillock.